Hey, this is Mike Hobbs, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Spin Rewriter 4.0 tool. And this is actually a tool that you can use to create unique and quality content versus duplicate content. So if you're worried about copying and pasting certain content to certain blogs, or if maybe your blog to your YouTube video or whatnot, and I'll show you some live examples in today's video. This tool is definitely for you. Now, keep in mind, before I actually go into it, it doesn't matter if you have this tool or not. If you do not have this tool, I'll have a link below in the description. I also have a pretty cool bonus I'll talk about later, those of you who actually purchase it. But if you already have the tool, you're also going to get a ton of value from this video, because I'm going to be walking you through exactly how to use it. Okay, so we're gonna go really deep into this tool. So really, really excited. But first of all, keep in mind, I used to use a tool called the Best Spinner before I switched over to Spin Rewriter. Now, Best Spinner was awesome. I had it on my PC. It was just a software on my computer. But then I made the switch over to Mac, And once you go Mac, you never go back, right? But bottom line is, I made the switch and I noticed that I couldn't run my Best Spinner very well. I'd have to open up. I have a program on my Mac now that will run software and stuff. But I started searching online for a spinning tool that was 100% web-based, so I could just log in online and do everything from online and see, which is more effective. And I found Spin Rewriter. And the cool thing is, once I started using this spinning tool, I don't know why I've ever used the Best Spinner before, because the Best Spinner is awesome, but this one was so much more simple to use, and it was all online. I didn't have to download any software, and it works very, very well. So I was really excited about it when I started actually diving into it. So first of all, I use this mainly because, I'm a six-figure earner in the home-based business industry, and I use this mainly when I'm, when I create a blog post, I'll write that unique article or a unique blog post, and then when I want to put that description over in my YouTube videos, instead of just copying and pasting, I spin it a little bit so that it's unique, and then I put that in my YouTube videos. That's what I've been using my spinning tools for. I also use it in my social backlinking tools. Maybe I'll review one of those as well, like things like Social Monkee and stuff like that. And I use it just anytime I want a unique article. So I don't want to sit there and write a whole new unique one. This is what I use these spinning tools for. So let's go ahead and review it and actually go through this tool. So when you log into your account, you'll notice it'll just be like this. There's only a few tabs. I mean, literally, my account, rewrite, archive, so you can look at all your past ones. API, if you want to integrate it into things like Social Monkee. They have an affiliate, and then FAQ, so they answer all your questions, stuff like that. They have getting started tutorials, everything like that. But here's how I do it. So let's say you're looking for a keyword. Let's just say make money online. Okay, or you want to write an article on make money online, you can either go to Google, and this is a really cool way to use this tool, and type make money online, and you can find other articles or things that other people are writing, and then rewrite it into your own words using this spinning tool. Okay, you can use this, but I'll show you what I do. So you can go to like ABC News. If you just want some ideas, you can grab this whole article and then just re-spin it, however you want to do it. So let's go ahead and just do that real quick. So let's say I wanted to take this article and make it unique. Or this can be your own article, of course. Okay, you don't want to be plagiarism and all that stuff. But the cool thing about it is when you spin it, it's a unique article. So that's what's cool about this. So you just paste in your article here, and let me show you one other place that you can search too. Another awesome place is e-zine articles. You can actually go look for actual articles written, and when you search here for your keyword or whatever you're searching for, you're gonna find relevant articles based on that keyword, so you can spin those and rewrite those, okay, for your YouTube videos or whatnot. All right, so right here, then you just paste in the text, okay? Now this is step one, okay? So here's what I do. Once you have 500 words or whatever, if you're going for SEO stuff, make sure you have like 500 words at least. All right, so you can either just click start the rewriting process, or if you're going for make money online keywords, so let's say you want to protect that word, you would right here, you click on settings, and you can make it super spun, so very hard to understand. You can use it less. I actually do low risk. That's what I do. I like to have it as unique. I wanted a unique article, but I also want it to make sense. I personally use the low risk one. Makes my life a lot easier. And then you just protect your keywords. So if it's make money online or a product name or whatever keyword you're going for in your article, you protect it. And there's also a way to protect capitalized words. So a lot of times names and stuff are capitalized, so you can protect capitalized words as well. I usually do that. And then that's it. That's how easy this is. You put the text in there and then you click on feeling lucky. So once you click it, make sure you're logged in, by the way, that otherwise this won't work. Okay, it might take a little while depending on how long your article is. And then voila, look at that. It spins it right there, and you have all the spinning code. If you read through it, you'll notice all this gobbledygook and spin code. Now, the only time you would ever use the actual spin code is if you're using tools like Social Monkee or something. So for example, I have a tool called Social Monkee. When I click submit URL, it sometimes asks for, spin code. So right here. So you can actually take this article, let's say this is the title, you can take that spin code right there and put that as the title, and then you can take the rest of the article as the body. Now obviously in Social Monkee you only need like a couple paragraphs, you can only have 1200 characters max, but you guys get the point. So if you ever need to use a spin code, maybe you're using an article submitter. I know some article submitters out there like Unique Article Wizard use spin code. There's some other ones. You can just literally copy and paste this over into those article writers or softwares or whatever you're doing. So if you ever need the spin code for tools or services you're using, this is what you will use here. So what you do when you want to put it over on your YouTube video or something, so let's say this is your blog post that you just spun, or you can even write out a description here. All you're going to have to do is click on create a unique version, and every time you click that, it changes. You notice that? Okay, this is 88% unique, 88, 90%, 88, 88, 91, 90. So 90 is about as unique as we're gonna get. And voila, you have a 90% unique article from the original article. Now that is powerful, my friends. So literally this is a newly written article on the same concepts and subject. But it's now your article and it's your unique content. You're not going to run into the duplicate content thing. And in fact, I would actually recommend you read through it though, because anytime you use a spinner, you never know, something may not make sense. So you want to go through and read it, maybe add your own words to it a little bit. But this saves you a ton of time, especially if you're using YouTube videos and such. You can literally spin something in a matter of seconds, as you can see, right online, right there, you just click rewrite, do it right online and use it very, very effectively. So it's a really, really awesome tool. There's also some archives and things like that, APIs. Now the API is cool because in Social Monkee, one of those tools I use, you can click on tools and then just literally click on API and put the API over there, and you can use it within here, like by just typing text and then clicking the button, and it's already integrated into these tools. So that is an awesome, ever since I started using Spin Rewriter, I've been super, super happy with it. Very, very excited about it. And I'm gonna, what I wanna do for you guys is, here's their pricing. Okay. Now they have a monthly version. It's a little pricey if you do the monthly version. It's $37 a month. I don't personally like to have a lot of monthly fees, so I opt to do these other ones, like either the yearly. I did the yearly. They didn't even have a lifetime when I got it, so mine's coming up due. Actually, let me look on my account. Let's see. Yeah, look. So I bought this last year, actually. December 20th is my renew date. So coming up soon, I'm actually going to get the, personally, I'm going to get the lifetime version so I never have a monthly fee again, because I really love this tool. They're constantly updating. That's what's cool about it, is it's Spin Rewriter, but they're on 4.0 now. So they're constantly updating it. I'm going to get the lifetime version. I suggest you at least get the yearly version so you're not having a bunch of monthly fees with these kind of tools. Okay, I like to lower my monthly fees as much as possible, and the best way to do that is by the yearly or lifetime versions of these tools. As you can see, it was very, very easy to use, very easy to follow, very simple, no software and all that good stuff. And those of you who actually purchase it through my link below and you shoot me an email at mike@mikehobbs.me, so mike@mikehobbs.me, I'm gonna actually give you 30 free spun articles. So things like article marketing, best Facebook fan pages, free MLM leads. Now these articles have already been spun. There's a primary article and then promotional articles if you want to run promotions like through crazy software tools and things of that nature. And the cool thing is they're already spun for you. So all you have to do is copy this, paste it in here, and click generate unique, and bam, you've got a unique article, 84% unique, look at that, 83. So 83% unique articles based on any of these keywords. So I'm gonna throw that in there, 100% free. You just have to purchase through the link below. Send me an email at mike@mikehobbs.me with your receipt, and I'll give you 30 free articles that you can use at your will, whatever you want to do for your articles, for your videos, whatnot. So with that being said, make it a wonderful day, and I look forward to seeing you on the next video.